everybody. This is Rachel, another Lincoln High survivor. This is everybody. This is Chandler and Phoebe and Joey. And you remember my brother Ross?
Sure.
Hey.
Hi. Oh,
So you want to tell us now, or are we waiting for four wet bridesmaids?
Please be careful with that. It was my grandmother's. Be careful. Thank you. If that falls off the truck, it wouldn't be the worst thing.
All right, so I'm back in high school. I'm standing in the middle of the cafeteria, and I realize I am totally naked.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, okay,
then I look down, and I realize there is a phone there.
Look around, you guys. This was your first home. And it was a happy place, filled with love and laughter. But more important, because of rent control, it was a friggin' steal.
Just breathe, that's it. Just try to think of nice, calm things.
Raindrops on roses and whiskers, doorbells and sleigh bells and thing with mittens. La la, something with string.
I'm all better now. I helped.
Do you realize that at one time or another, we all lived in this apartment?
Oh, yeah, that's true.
I haven't.
Come on. You're going out with the guy. There's got to be something wrong with him.
Has it always been purple?
I don't want to be single, okay? I just want to be married again.
What about that summer during college that you lived with Grandma and you tried to make it as a dancer?
Do you realize we almost made it 10 years without that coming up?
Rachel?
Oh, God, Monica, hi, thank God. I just went to your building and you weren't there, and then this guy with a big hammer said that you might be here, and you are.
Can I get you some coffee?
Decaf.
Do you guys have to go to the new house right away, or do you have some time? We got some time. Okay, should we get some coffee?
Sure. Where?